A fall from grace for Jean-Claude Arnault. The 72-year-old faces two counts of rape in 2011. He denies the charges and all other claims of sexual assault. The Frenchman was an influential figure in the Swedish art scene and is the husband of poet and Swedish Academy member Katarina Frostenson. Last year, 18 women accused Arnault of sexual harassment and assault at the height of the Me Too movement.
We weren't very close, but all of a sudden, he put his hands between my legs. Everything happened so fast. I slapped him and asked him, "What's the matter with you?"
In May, thousands took to the streets outside the Swedish Academy, an institution famous for awarding the Nobel Prize in Literature. Accusers say Arnault abused his position of power and his links to prominent institutions. As the scandal grew, the Academy decided to postpone naming a Nobel Prize this year.
We came to the conclusion that trust in the Swedish Academy was so low internationally that it would be better not to award a prize this year.
The trial is taking place behind closed doors. Jean-Claude Arnault faces up to 6 years in prison if found guilty.